Ruby said this is where they found his wife's instrument. The search party concluded Kalai's body was probably carried away by the river. But from up there, that old tree would have caught her. I don't think she actually fell. I should check up at the promontory. Maybe the search party missed something. It looks like the search party took the trail under the stone arch. That must be the way up to the promontory. Debris. There must have been another path up. Guess Kalai and the search party climbed the cliff instead. Old Utaru trailhead. Looks like this is where the rite of discovery started. Debris on the trail. That looks like pieces of a bridge. Looks like this fell down here a long time ago. Maybe from a storm. The trail's broken away. Kalai must have climbed her way up too. I made it to the top. She must have been a good climber. It doesn't add up that she fell. This must be the promontory. Looks like Kalai was doing something at that stone table. I should take a look. This will be my stash when I need it. Flowers, ground into a dye. Kalai must have done this as part of her ritual. I should look around. My focus will help me figure out what happened to her. The search party was up here, all right? There's too many tracks to pick out Kalai's. These flowers have a trace of something on their petals. The dye Kalai was wearing. Looks like it left a trail. Too faint for the search party to have noticed, but my focus can pick it up. There's the dye trail. Looks like it leads away from the cliff edge. This must be part of the rite of discovery. All of the marks look old. Kalai must not have gotten to this part. Dye trail ends here, with a lot of broken branches. I should take a closer look. Branches were snapped off recently. From some kind of struggle? And over here, drag marks. Looks like they lead through this thicket. I can follow them with my focus. Two bodies? One must be Kalai, but who's the other woman? Kalai. Those marks on her neck. She was strangled. At least I can return her seed pouch to Bree. So the killer must have tried to push Kalai off the cliff. That's why the search party found her instrument by the river. But Kalai fought back. So the killer strangled her. And then dragged her here. Thank you. on this. Better grab the killer's seat pouch. Might help identify her. I don't find green shine too often. Maybe Fane and Cal back in Plainsong will know who the seed pouch belongs to. This might have been the way the first Utaru climbed down the mountain. Looks like most of the path has crumbled away. The wreckage is scattered. Signal seems behind those words.
Thank you.
Another Cyclops storm. Gotta grab its wings and reconnect with the dome back at the base. I can climb something to jump onto the drone. Going down! I can't see a way to climb. There's no way to reach it right now. Data from the drone. Got it. Now I just have to take it back to base. Thank you.
We all lament Calais's death.
That's Calais. You found it.
Bree. Calais didn't fall. She was murdered.
What?
I went up to the promontory. I found Calais and the body of the woman who killed her.
That's impossible. The search party already checked up there. There was nothing.
The bodies were in a separate clearing. Away from where the search party checked. A stalker had mauled her while she was trying to hide Kalai's body.
Who was she?
I was hoping you would know. I brought back her seed pouch.
It belongs to Lina. Kel's apprentice. I don't understand. Why would she do this?
Maybe we should ask Kel.
But she... You, there. Where is Kel?
I saw her leave out the east gate about an hour ago.
She's going home. Summerwind.
She's running away? She needs to stand trial.
I can catch her. Where is this place?
Look for a ruined settlement at our southern border. It's her childhood home. We will get the guards and try to catch up with you.
There's the survivor from the... Ven? I'm here about the machine in the old growth.
You're going after that horror.
I'm going to try. Do you mind answering a couple of questions about it?
I'll tell you what I can.
I need to get going.
You don't want to fight that thing.
Trust me. I know what I'm doing.
Well, if you do, I hope you cut it to shreds. It killed Lao. My oldest friend.
Will you...
Going down! That must be Summerwind. Where is Kel? Got you.
So now everyone knows. It was only a matter of time once you went up that cliff.
You stood right next to the man whose wife you had murdered and told him to move on.
I never wanted any of this to happen.
Then why?
Calais sowed the seeds of discord. She wanted the Utaru to leave Plainsong, abandon our home. If that thought caught on, It would have been more destructive than any sickness or machine.
So you had her killed?
There is a natural order to all things. Growth, decay, death. It's the way of the world. A tree cannot pick up its roots, so I stopped what was threatening us. And I'm sorry it came to it, but it's over now.
I'm gonna make sure you pay for all the suffering you've caused.
Too late.
I found Kalai's seed pouch. Her seeds will be planted in Plainsong and remembered. But yours? Yours will never be sown.
Someone will.
No, Kel. No one will.
No! She needed to stand trial! Kalai deserves justice!
Burn her seeds. People should remember Kalai, not the woman who had her killed.
It isn't much, but I want you to have this. As thanks. I won't have to spend the rest of my days wondering what happened to Kalai.
Blighted are the leaves. Three of our people, dead. And for what? I admit it. I never wanted you among us. But now, it seems I must thank you for revealing the rot that had taken hold here.
I'm sorry it had to happen this way.
At least with the rot removed, new growth can thrive. I'll make sure Kel's body is properly seen to.
I'll plant Kalai's seed pouch in Plainsong. You made that possible. Kel would have gotten away with murder. If not for you, Aloy. I'll always be grateful you exposed Kel's treachery. I'll plant Kalai's seed pouch in Plainsong. You made that possible. Kel would have gotten away with murder.
Kel's treachery will be a shock to many in Plainsong.
This must be the old growth. She'll... said the hunting party was attacked near here. Best place to start looking for the hunter's seed pouches. Fire's wasted on that machine. There's a dead Otaru in the clearing. Must be one of the hunters. Gotta take out these machines before I can grab the seed pouch.
Thank you.
Okay. Now to collect the hunter's seed pouch. Pouch? But where are the other hunters? And the claw strider that attacks them. I better check for tracks with my focus. There. Claw strider tracks. I might have chased the other hunters deeper into the forest. Okay, got the seed pouch. Better pick up the Claw Strider's tracks and keep going. The third hunter. I should collect their seed pouch. Died where the Claw Strider caught him. At least I can return his seed pouch. I need to put a stop to that machine. I better scan for tracks. There should be one more. Claw Strider probably chased after him. There's some kind of residue here. That's sticky. Like tree sap. I don't think it was from the Claw Strider. Maybe from the weapon? It looks like the Claw Strider continued up the cliff. Hunter gave it quite the chase. Cliff's covered in gouge marks. Machine must have clawed its way up. Claw's tracks end here, and no sign of the last hunter either. All those machines are watching that crack in the cliff. Better clear them out first.
Yeah!
off its tail, stop one of its attacks.
Thank you.
machines were interested in that crevice in the cliff. I should check it out. Got a feeling that last hunter was pretty resourceful.
Gone? I wasn't expecting a rescue. Thank you, Outlander.
I'm after the Clawstrider. Where did it go?
You're hunting it?
It's okay. I fought bigger.
Who are you?
Just stay here while I try to pick up its trail. I'll let you know when it's... I can handle it from here.
Slow it down for you.
Stay back, and don't fire until I do.
Watch for its
claws.
Whatever
killer means trouble.